Hello, my name is Chalice. I'm Kent's teacher at AMA, and Kent just finished the final test in my class. And Kent did a great job. He got 100% on his speaking test, 100% on his listening test, a 94 in his reading test, and 100% on his writing test. That's great. So reading, he missed 6%. Really, really good, actually. So I'm very proud of Kent. He's been a great addition to my class. I'm so happy to have him in there. And I hope to see him in there in the next course. One problem he had on the test, the speaking test, I asked him a question and he didn't understand me. I think it was like the apricots question. And he said, yes, there are, but there weren't any apricots. So he said, yes, there are. I had to ask him twice. So I don't think he heard me or he didn't understand me. So it's okay to ask the teacher, could I repeat the question? That's fine. And if he would have done that, then he probably wouldn't have missed that one. So he got 100% because he corrected himself. But anyway, don't be afraid to clarify your answer. Okay, one question before you answer. Okay, thanks, Kent. Good job.